I'm Ingo Jarsitz. I'm a psychotherapist and I'm the Eurotas president. Hello to Ludmila Skorteska. You did a lot of work. Hello to your organizing team. Thank you for doing this. Otherwise, this conference would never have been possible. It is the 15th Eurotas conference and it is treating the important theme of education. Education of transpersonal psychotherapists. Transpersonal psychotherapy is focused spiritually and rationally, scientifically founded. The spiritual focus does not relate to any religion. It is based on experience and the wisdom of the great mystical traditions of shamanisms and of other spiritual traditions. It is not always easy to bring together these two different poles, the spiritual and the rational in the field of education. It requires an openness for new experiences, some courage, and some preparedness to learn, to evolve one's own consciousness. I'll be talking at the conference about the Heart Sutra, which is the core of Mahayana Buddhist teaching. It deals with the deepest human desire and the deepest human challenge. It is the flame of liberation. Only teachers who are aware of this flame will be able to educate others. They will support their students to inflame their own consciousness and their potential to be free and to learn all the necessary information under this perspective. May you all enjoy this conference. May you all be happy and may you all be free.